Mika Häkkinen is on pole. Next to him, David Coulthard. Sitting in the grid third slot, Eddie Irvine. Heinz Harald Frentzen takes fourth place. Ralf Schumacher takes fifth. In sixth spot, Jacques Villeneuve. Rubens Barrichello takes seventh. Johnny Herbert is eighth. Giancarlo Fisichella is ninth. Jean Alesi will start 10th. Jarno Trulli is 11th. 12th place for Damon Hill. Alessandro Zanardi is in 13th place. Alexander Wurz takes 14th. 15th place for Olivier Panis. Ricardo Zonta will start 16th. 17th for Pedro Diniz. Luca Badoa, 18th. 19th will be Pedro De La Rosa. Toranosuke Takagi starts 20th. 21st is going to be Marc Genet. And starting right at the back will be Michael Schumacher. Here comes the count. They've all got away. Not too many incidents. Was that a bit of a nudge? He's absolutely flying round this circuit. He's trying to outbreak John Alesi. Those two cars may have touched just then. and that could really blow the race wide open. A bit of a coming together there. He's having a look at Häkkinen. Yes, he's going for it now. He's trying to outbreak Irvine. A very slight impact there. No harm done, it seems. He's having a look at Coulthard. Are we seeing something dramatic here? the gravel track. This is the penultimate lap. Blow things wide open. The final lap. Unbelievable!